Good morning, everyone. I'm so excited about bringing this new client to you guys. His name is George, and he has some really good extractions for us to do today. So, George, I want you to say hi to everyone today.
Hi, everyone.
So I'm excited about working on his skin because it's going to be really great to get him cleared up. And so we're going to go ahead and start. I already washed his skin with a 20% wash. He's been pre-treating his skin. So let's see. I hope you're having an awesome day wherever you're at. It's definitely beautiful and sunny here in Killeen. So he has a lot of clogged pores that we really need to clean out. And these I'm gonna be opening up for you. Has little tiny blackheads on the side here, so I'm gonna get those too. So George, where are you originally from?
I was born and raised here in Killeen.
All right.
Fort Hood, Texas.
Hey. Are you holding up?
I'm really good, thank you.
There we go. So I'm going from the side here. Push the content in the middle. George, you're pretty oily, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
I can tell. And as you can see, there's a hair right there. So once he produces a lot of oils on his skin, so once we get him cleared up, he just has to make sure that he continuously cleanses and stays on a good skincare regimen, because naturally his body produces oils, and unless he got onto like a medication, you know, he's gonna to help dry up all of these oils, glands, you know, it's better for him to just come in and get his skin cleaned. So I'm talking about, let's say, Accutane, you know, and so I wouldn't recommend that for him, but a lot of times when you're that oily and have that many oil filled pores, then it's what they recommend. But I'm not a doctor, and that's going to be up to him. George, how long have you been breaking out for?
I was breaking out in high school.
Mm-hmm.
But that was more of like whiteheads. But okay. Then over the years, it started getting like this.
Yeah. Well, we're going to go through. I know that you came in, and we'll go through, you know, what you're eating, and we'll take more of a holistic approach to managing your skin, you know, care needs, and see if that helps. And I know for sure the glycolic wash will help dry all that up. I do want to thank your beautiful girlfriend that I've seen for many years. For introducing you to me, because I'm so excited about doing your skin. And you could tell already it's starting to smooth out, which is awesome. Are you holding up okay?
Yes.
Got a little cluster of them here. So there's 1, 2, and 3. I'm going right on that base and make sure everything is completely emptied out. George, you okay?
Yes.
Okay. If I'm quiet, you guys, it's because I am just so excited about doing his skin today. I'm just really concentrating. Oh, no. I'm getting his skin cleaned. And I'm going, you know, just to make sure these pockets are cleaned out. Just kind of taking my finger and just kind of feeling through there. And I'm able to tell if it's completely gone or emptied. So here he has PIH, which is post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. So did you have pretty good breakout here at one time? Do you remember?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So we're, it's healing. And when it's in that healing stage, I really don't like to mess with it. Like here, it's, you know, trying to heal. And here, I'm going to go ahead and... kind of a catch 22, because if you leave the content there, it's going to create more pressure and he will have a brown spot. So I'm going to go ahead and lightly just kind of open this and try to get the content out, so that way it'll heal for him. Okay. I think we got it. Okay, that one's fine. Okay. So. You see the little hair there. Just looking, make sure that I'm not missing. Any little, this, so I'm just gonna double check. Okay, I'm gonna go around here in this area through here. He doesn't have a lot of blackheads here, but I wanna make, again, just making sure it's cleaned. So we kind of stopped and I washed his face. And so George was saying, did anything come out? And we're like, yes, George, it did. And he was saying that since you were 12, is that correct? What did you say to me?
Since I was in high school.
Yeah, when 12 since, years ago. Yeah, 12 years ago. And you could never get anything to come out. So you feel like you had tough skin.
Correct.
He said he started recently breaking out in the neck area, so we're going to go ahead and... Right now, it's just right at that jawline. So I'm going to make, again, clean this out. So he says he's really sensitive around his nose, so we're gonna give it a try. Now, George, I really want you to like just raise your hand if it's too painful or there's, you know, too much discomfort.
Okay.
Okay, I will stop. Okay. So let's give it a try. How are you holding up?
I'm good, thank you.
So I'm getting these little corners. And George, I know those hurt. You okay though?
Yes, I'm
good. All right. And you can still see the oils through here. This hurts here, I know it does. It's the one of the areas that's really sensitive. holding up okay still?
Yes, I am.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and open these up. I'm still extracting because you can see around the pore that there's still content in there. So are you holding up okay?
Oh, yes.
See the color? Kind of dark. It's oxidized, and that's where you see the color. A lot of times it's ingrown hair that's in there, so we're going to see. That's what that is. So some of these are not blackheads, so that you'll know. These are little skin fibromas. And so that way, I know, because I know you'll say, oh, you skipped some, but it's not, it's, those are not blackheads. Do you try, George, to extract some of these yourself?
I used to.
Okay. Not anymore.
Not anymore.
Okay. As of what, last week?
No.
Okay. Making sure. It's a trick question. So what happens is that he'll get some buildup and some really double checking here because it's underneath the skin, and that's where he gets his... the discoloration, which is the post-inflammatory condition. So that was that's why I was asking if he, does his own extractions. It's Saturday morning here in, here in Texas, and we had a long week, so I'm just kind of quiet this morning. So for all of my viewers that preferred him for me to be quiet, this one's for you, okay? All right. Okay. So here's another one here. everyone. I'm about done. Of course, we're going to be coming back in. He's going to be coming back in and getting a couple of more treatments. But I wanted to thank you for your continued support and for your just valuable comments. I really appreciate that. And I will be posting other videos soon. So thank you again. I love you guys. I hope you enjoy your day. And don't forget to subscribe, if you haven't yet, to my YouTube channel. Follow us on Instagram. And go and like my Facebook page, which is under Enilsa Skin Essentials Acne Clinic. Love you guys to the moon and back. God bless you, and we will see you soon. Bye-bye.